guy that the media accuses of being a nationalist and a traitor at the same time, a warmonger and a collusioner, which is impossible.